Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is I, your host, Kronikaze, once again, and we are here at Sonic the Fighters Black Emerald Cup, the first PSN Sonic the Fighters tournament. I have here my co-host, who totally was here at the time, Rax8, number one in the leaderboards. Hello, Rax.
What's up, man? How's it going? It's good to be here.
I'm glad to have you. Totally here before the tournament, not afterwards. And we have Snix, the owner of the Sonic the Fighters HD forum site. It's a really good site. Recommend going there if you're interested in Sonic the Fighters. How are you doing, Snix?
I'm doing great. Hype!
And we have DCL, a friend of Raxwomen. You are fucking awesome, dude. How are you?
Super hot fire! I'm not super hot fire. I'm doing good. Right here, tournament, Sonic the Fighters, PSN. Better shit than I ever expect.
Nice.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get this down the line. Because it totally
happened. Just rolling down. This match is about to start. First
Jolly
match.
Turtle.
STF Black Emerald Cup. Let's get it on.
Let's get it going. Jolly Turtle versus Asami AX.
I don't know how to say that name. Just let it go.
So, Jolly Turtle is known to be a pretty good knuckle, so we'll probably be seeing that.
Oh, we got some knucks.
Sonic. Okay.
Here we go. Old school.
Here we go.
This is old school right here.
Before we had Shadow, we had Knuckles. Here we go.
Knucks. Oh my goodness, the player is already gone, and this dude's...
Oh wow, he lands the horse kick right there, and a bunch of punch kicks here. And wow, he's doing a lot of the dodge action, and...
Air glide.
And wow, I think he's going to... I think Shaolin's going to take this right here.
Ooh, broke another barrier.
Oh, it's the first one. But... Asim still has an advantage because Knuckles only has two barriers left, so if he just breaks two more, then
that's
he's
it.
Just yeah, exactly.
Oh my, that damage, that he cut that throw.
Yeah, we're gonna 3-0 here.
Is this gonna 3-0? Please
don't. Oh man, he missed the stomp. That's gonna hurt his momentum there. And let's see what else we got here.
He tried to shoot. Wait, I don't know if that was intentional or by accident.
What are we going on here? Mr. Capcombo. And all right, let's see what we got here.
That's it, 3-0. Is he eliminated already?
No, because it's loser's bracket, right?
He got sent to loser's bracket, right?
Unless it's best out of three.
Is it best two out of three, or already is he like
loser? Nah, he just got sent to the loser's bracket.
Okay.
All right, well that's the end of match H.
Match H.
Winner was... Who was it?
Here we are. This is match 2. Well, technically 3 since we're... okay, fine. It's 2. Match... What letter was it?
F. This is letter F, so match F. As in... Fuck, this is gonna be hard.
Yeah, here we go. Courage versus Supersonic. And from what I remember... my little casual playthrough, Courage was pretty damn good with,
I guess Knuckles? I got the wrong character. I thought he was gonna pick Sonic, what's going on here?
Yeah, kind of a misleading name there. Oh, tries to go with a clap, that's
Oh nice, my right? gosh, look at him going.
Ooh, there it is, just go for the half circle forward.
Stick and move, son, stick and move. He's in that yellow, he's getting ready to get some, he's in mustard mode. Oh, they're both in mustard mode. Let's go.
Dear God, they're condiments.
Oh, Justin
kicked out.
That kick got him.
That was kind of fucked up. Trying to go for the slip around strafe.
They're right now in a salad. And Tails, oh my goodness.
Oh,
mustard.
That whole move.
Mustard.
There's a catch up. There's a catch up.
Now they eat mustard. If it's yellow, it's mustard. Trying to kick him. Triple combo. Look at that. No.
There you go. Nice slip around.
No. Why do you keep doing that?
Tails is dancing.
Grab him. Why you don't grab? Buster. Oh,
catch up.
No. Ketchup denied.
You don't even need ketchup for that. Random
hyper mode?
Wait,
I think he did that by accident. I don't know. What the hell is going on, man?
Oh!
Fuck? I wanted to see that replay!
Where's that replay? Oh my god, he flew. So much ketchup damage. I can't handle this ketchup. My god.
I'm mindfucked right now. What the hell are they doing? They're just like, oh, there we go.
Oh. Okay.
SS3 wins. I kind of figured it'd be him.
That was a little weird, but alright, I'll take that.
Damn. What's this other fool? Courage? Courage? $136. Is he referencing Courage the Cowardly Dog? Because he's my nigga too.
All right, let's begin this.
Okay, this is Chalave versus Cobb.
Now
this is match.
That is I. And from what I remember, Cobb is a very good Sonic. He's very good at trapping the opponent sometimes, and Chalave has a really strong tails actually. So we might see some of that.
Sonic.
I am expecting Bob's.
All
right, yep. Just as I told you. Sonic versus Tails. Best buddies.
Your prediction? That was amazing. There you go.
And, all right. Oh, wow. Spindash right off the bat. Holy cow. Just, there we go. There's the catch-up AI.
Almost half health. Clap! Yep. OTG!
Oh, man. Oh. Sonic needed some mustard. Oh, wow.
Mustard health. Oh, he just got denied. He said, fuck your spin dash.
Oh, man, they're just... holy cow, look at this.
Nice rush down.
Yeah, excellent. Excellent job.
He's got that launcher. He's got that setup.
Oh, there's the grab. See what he can do there. Oh, man.
Oh, he missed it. No. Oh, my goodness. I take back what I said about Charlotte Frey. It's too low right now. It's too old! Oh, he's randomly mashing.
Oh, man.
Randomly mash. Oh, gets grabbed.
Oh!
Ooh, he tried to go for that mind game setup.
That's a July tactic.
Ketchup? Ketchup time?
Yep.
No amount of ketchup in the world is gonna save Sonic! Ah!
He stopped blocking. That's what happened.
He
lost his cool. He didn't keep his cool, and he stopped blocking. He was supposed to stay calm and keep blocking.
That was good though. That was good.
From a dizzy spin would have made him win that round.
Damn, where's that motivation for Cobb now?
Yeah.
Damn.
Chalave takes it, Cobb.
Virgil is out of the building.
Poor Virgil. No, fuck Virgil. He's an asshole in Marvel 3.
Yeah, I know.
Match C, it's Typhlosion 123x3 versus Big T 1000.
Capital T. All right, so we're going to start here?
I believe so,
All right, let's go. All right, so Big T doesn't exactly have, a designated main, so we could see pretty much any character here.
Oh, he's an all-around then.
Yeah, he is. He's very all-around, and then... Oh, wow, he's going for the tails here.
Oh, tails? Is he trying to mock me or something? Here we go, Sonic and Tails.
The last time we saw this, Tails took the crown 3-0, so we'll see what happens.
This could be a turn. Oh, he stopped the air kicks!
Oh,
man. He said, fuck your air kicks! I gotta spin dash!
Look at this. Oh, wow.
Fuck your air kicks! I gotta spin dash again! He does it. That's a slip of it.
Oh wow,
he said
ended the air kick.
Wow, what an answer.
Yeah, and he's gonna keep going for those air kicks. They're trying to get it.
He's trying to abuse those air kicks. He knows how strong they are. Mustard. Yeah.
Oh,
you.
And here we go, just dancing around each other.
First attack, this,
just flying around here.
Oh, gets...
And, volley toss?
Oh, my God, I gotta admit, Big T's doing real good against them air kicks.
Yeah, he is. He's doing very good.
Fuck your air kicks, I'm doing an air spin dash.
Exactly. Oh, we both have mustard. Oh, ketchup. Oh, there it is. There's...
This is like that's a... He's thinking. He thinks he knows he's gonna win this. That's what he's thinking. Oh my god, this is gonna be the first perfect of the tournament?
Oh.
First perfect of the tournament.
It's the first perfect of the tournament.
First perfect of the tournament goes to Big T with Tails.
Poof.
Give this nigga props. Hold on. I gotta go to the chat room and give this nigga.
Here we go, we're good.
Nux versus Tails.
Knuckles versus Tails, and this is match...
I believe this is match K.
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh! Going in, already half health gone.
He's all up in his face. Ketchup damage!
The ketchup damage!
Oh my god. He missed it. Oh. I'm surprised that didn't kill him. He tried going for the cross up.
No, why'd you do that? Oh my goodness. Oh, he got on the...
He's styling.
He's styling.
Yo, he's got ketchup!
He don't want to lose, man. Oh, he couldn't dodge it. And did Big T just teabag? Big teabag? I'm going to call him that. Big teabag.
Oh my god. Here we go.
The spinning kick.
Full damage.
That's my...
Come on, Snake. Ooh.
Just straight up uppercut him.
That's tried to go for a headbutt.
Oh,
it gets punished!
Wow! Big T tried to do the fucking... I don't even know what I'm saying no more!
That was an excellent normal. Ooh, look at that ketchup!
That ketchup
off
one kick. Ooh, that's punishable. Punish that. I noticed Big T keeps nice coming down with a spin dash.
Oh no.
That thing's... He dodged the wrong way. He was trying to dodge the other way, but he went into it like, well, you saw what happened.
Look at that minimum damage. God, that punch kick. Tails is going to get this. If he doesn't do something, where's the catch-up?
Catch-up damage, come on. Oh!
Here we go.
Combo him again.
No!
Wow.
That's going to be kill if he does a combo. Oh!
Oh, what? D! Oh, God! Down to the wire. Down the wire. Oh, just stop this spin dash. Like, no! You don't do a spin dash.
That catch-up damage on the punch kick, though, already made it in his favor again.
Wow. It's like...
No!
Oh my goodness.
That OTG!
Wow. Big T took that.
Big T bag.
Big T bag indeed.
My god,
that was good, though. I hope he doesn't hear that in the videos.
Oh, he's gonna hear it. Yep, we are in Act 2. This is match L.
L?
Wiggy versus Supersonic Speed 3.
Match L. Alright, so here we go. Wiggy has always been using Sonic, and Supersonic Speed, he uses Sonic, but as we saw earlier, he can go like either Tails or Knuckles.
Anybody can go Knuckles, and I'm disappointed that he did again. Damn it!
I'll get to start using Tails actually, so don't worry.
No, it's just that if he uses, it's in his damn name.
Yeah, I know. Right. the thing is that there used to be a lot of Sonic just playing, so people got like really used to him. But anyway, the match. So Super Sonic Speed getting to work just immediately here.
Ooh.
Oh wow. He's playing footsie, sort of. There's no...
That was
denied.
An injection. Oh, wow. Trying to go for that cross-up, whether that was intentional or not.
No, I think it was...
Oh, wow.
Oh, man. Just going 50-50.
So many setups going on. Why does he keep trying to go for the air kick, you jackass? Oh, there it is.
Wake
up.
All right, here we go. Another 3-0. Let's see what we got here.
So this is Supersonic. Has been around the world in 80 days.
Weird stuff going on here.
Sonic's got ketchup.
Yeah.
He's got ketchup.
He's got it. He can just get a combo going in. There it is.
Oh, here he is. That's maximum ketchup damage all over the hot dog. Here we go. It's an OTG, but that's punishable.
Oh, wow. Man.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It could have been a mistake or like button lag.
No, he No. Why did you do that?
I don't know. Whatever. That was a good match. 3-0, but damn, whatever. It's Knuckles.
Yeah.
All right. All right, so we got Shaolin Turtle versus Monkey DBJ. Now, Monkey has been maining Sonic since day one, and he's actually been like the best player, like hands down, for a while.
Really?
Wow. Like, he's incredible.
And he made it all the way to Act Two by his opponents not being here.
Ironically enough. Anyway, this should be interesting.
I know Shaolin Turtle from the forums. He's a pretty cool guy.
Yeah, he is. He is very neat.
So I hope him the best.
But,
ooh.
I don't know, if you think
ooh,
about
Bob
it,
and Weave.
Oh, wow. And then, there goes the grab. Well, Shaolin just might
very
take
nice.
This.
Tries to go for the short hop. No, you couldn't.
No. Oh, wow.
That was punishable.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, wow.
Ooh.
Oh,
what was that?
I don't know. He probably predicted the cross-up. I don't know.
He's getting way too comfortable with strafing. I think
he is.
Yeah. Monkey wow. DJB is... And catching on.
Yeah, look at... Yeah, see? He's like Cobb times three, if you want to put it that way.
All right. Ooh, nice ooh. Grab. Pursuit.
Oh, and there goes the folly toss. And, yeah. Oh.
Oh, my God, he read that.
Something here. Oh, wow.
Here we go. Knuckles has got ketchup. Oh, my God. Oh!
He always catches a drop kick there. Wow.
Damn, oh, wow. That was...
Good show, good show, good show.
Yeah, damn. Yeah,
you gotta
here report. We are. Act 3 already.
Didn't take too long, but okay.
I know, I think this is shorter than Tournament Zone. I'm having a hard time figuring out which one was shorter.
Yeah, well, a lot of people got dropped because either they just didn't make it a time or something.
Yeah, including Rax.
Yeah, I know. But whatever,
all right.
we still got enough people to have a good tournament, so, yeah.
Yeah, let's do it up.
All right.
Let's see this match through.
Yeah, this is actually a classic matchup. Like, these two are one of the original players back in December.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So this actually,
what are their characters?
Speed uses Sonic, Tails, or Knuckles, or anyone at this point. Big T is also another all-rounder, really. If we see double Knuckles, though, I'm just going to get mad. Because we just had one earlier.
We've been having a lot of Knuckles this tournament.
I know.
I kind of foresaw that with him picking up on like, popular... Wow!
Are you kidding me?
I can't believe this. Come on.
It's really weird. Like, no one...
This all day.
No one really used them before. Like,
yeah, I know.
It was really just me and Shaolin Turtle. And then suddenly everyone started picking them up.
Wow, I'm seeing a little bit of lag.
Yeah, there was a little lag there, but whatever.
Oh my God, so much catch up.
What is this?
Look at all the rings.
Look at all the, yeah. Get enough to pay for a pizza here.
Make God, it. Fucking pizza with extra ketchup.
Yeah.
Jeez.
And then DCL will deliver it to us.
Hell.
Alright.
Oh my God.
Oh wow. It's just going back and forth, really.
I can't even commentate this because this is exactly what I expect when I see Knuckles.
Oh, come on. He's better than that. He just started picking him up, but. But yeah, I mean, it's bad for him. I mean, Speed just is taking off, really, at this point.
Oh my God, come on.
Big
T was really strong before.
He's a good Tails. I'm not sure why he went Knuckles, actually. I think he would have done better if he was Tails, honestly. But whatever, that was still a good match. Speed deserved that win.
I just can't.
It just can't happen.
Let's just move on.
Wonder who he's gonna pick.
I don't know. Monkey's been rocking Sonic all day. By the way, normal bracket finals. We're already here. And hey, Rax, nice of you to make it.
Yeah, I had a lot of complications, but it feels good to be here watching the finals. I wish I could have been in.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
At least you're here. That's what matters.
Yeah, gotta do what you gotta do. Sonic versus Knuckles.
Oh, yeah, I understand.
classic rivalry. Oh, see that's my nice God. Right there. That was a very nice read. He knew he was gonna dodge, so he grabbed him perfectly out of it.
Ooh, but there was a counter read there.
Yeah.
Ooh, getting his barriers out. That's it. But there's a catch.
Ooh, okay. That's what I like to see.
Oh my God, that was nice.
That was nice.
Oh, just so much reading going on here. I didn't know we were in a damn library. Here we go.
Oh, okay. We getting knowledge today. We got some books.
Let's kill.
We got books.
Oh my.
Let's go. Oh, again with the reading.
So much reading.
This is what I like to see. Knowledge.
Yes, this is fine.
Is this going to be a perfect? All the... no perfect.
No, this is all the reading. All the smart players are coming out.
This is. Oh, nice.
That was nice.
Okay. See, this is what I like. This is exciting.
This is it right here. Another bob and weave. Here we go. He's gotten... They both got the same barriers, actually. That...
Alright.
Here we go. Ooh, okay.
Counter and blow for blow. Oh my God.
What happened?
The ketchup. That ketchup. Oh my God.
He just stood there, though.
I think he was just kind of stunned from that kick. Like, it did so much damage. That ketchup.
God, that ketchup is thick.
It was. I can't even handle all that ketchup. That it's too much for the guy, sir. Please take some of.
I know I can't. Wait, what? He left.
Well, he does know this is 2 out of 3, right?
Oh come on. If he left the chat, that would have been hilarious.
I would laugh my ass off.
He didn't know.
You're still going. Now we got Monkey and Snake. Connection. Right. Do your thing where you disconnect the people at the right time.
Oh, come the fuck on.
What?
Do I really have to cut this out?
I think you're gonna have to.
Alright, finally. Here we go.
Oh, here we go.
Who won the last one? It was Monkey, right?
Yeah, it was Monkey.
Alright, so Monkey's got one right now. Supersonic's got nothing. And he's gotta... He's gonna make two matches here. What the hell is this?
Here we go. Bob and weave.
Oh, come on. Ah, for fuck's sake.
Bloody knuckles up in here.
We've had this like 5 times today.
Come on. This is worse than zero.
This is... You know what, I've lost all will to commentate a match up like this, but you know what, I'm gonna try.
All this bobbing, weaving, all this boxing.
So much bob. My God, look at him, look at this pressure. He's dancing. Are we going for perfect? Are we seeing a perfect?
Oh! Is he gonna do-
I want to see that replay, why are you guys idiots?
He's salty, he wants to run that round back immediately. I like that. I like that, I do that too.
Ooh, he's like, you got a perfect? I'm getting a perfect.
Ooh, is he gonna do it? Is he gonna- He can still do it?
He could've had that. He fucked up.
Super punch out. Knuckles edition. Let's go.
Oh,
double glide. Punches are everywhere right now. I know their fists hurt from punching each other like that.
What was that, man?
I don't know.
I don't understand how they do that.
That air kick is just insane. Like, how do you kick someone in the air while they're still on the ground? I don't get that. Oh, he still took it. That spin dash.
Wait, who won?
That was Monkey, I believe, but Jesus, that spin dash, like, auto-corrected. Like, he dodged from it, and the spin dash was like, no, fuck that. I'm gonna hit you anyway.
That's what happens when you're in the corner. Alright, well, I guess Monkey's going to finals. I can't say I'm surprised.
Would've been
solid all day.
Would've been better to block that, but yeah, looks like Monkey's going in.
We are gonna go to Grand.
All right, we got we have a 2 out of 3 match right here. Supersonic Speed 3 versus Charlotte 5, and this is losers bracket finals. So let's get it going.
Alrighty.
I know we said the other one was losers bracket finals, but I fucked up. Just thought I'd come in for a second and say that.
And Charlotte 5, doing the Dr. Eggman and stuff. They're just dancing already here. We haven't even started and they're dancing.
What time?
There we go, Knuckles versus Tails.
For fuck's sake.
Bob and Weave versus, what's the name for Tails? I haven't thought of one for Tails yet.
Bob and Grab. And wow. Oh, there goes that ketchup.
There it goes.
And oh, what was he doing there? He was doing the jump kick and then into the spin dive. And up, oh boy, here we go. Who is it?
That's it.
Oh,
that's
man,
it.
They just keep missing.
You could have uppercut it right there. And,
there it is. Okay. Blast hit there. Just caught him. Oh, he goes for the headbutt. Doesn't work. And there goes the punch kicks. And oh, he's got the momentum on his side here right now. Oh, there it is.
Come on, games. Do the punch throw.
There you go. Bob and grab. Oh, he could have gone for the grab right there, actually.
I can't dodge that because I've got bark, but you've got no excuse, man. You gotta duck for grabs.
Oh, he's gonna go for an airplane here. He's gotta go. What is he doing here? Oh,
so whoa!
He should have gone for the airplane. It has like a lot of priority if you do it right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Doesn't spindash eat the airplane if you sound it right? I can't remember if it does.
I think it does actually. And ooh, oh, this is gonna be it. Oh no, it's not.
Okay.
That's game one.
The glide. Keeping it real. Like.
Going for a smooth ride out there. Alright, this is going to be game two of Loser Bracket Finals. The actual Loser Bracket Finals. And, alright, let's see. Usually at the Chalve would go for the counter pick, but this time I don't think so, because Tails is his best character, and he did do pretty good there.
Yeah. I'd stick with his best if I were him. Let's see.
I think I would just stick with Tails. Oh man, wait. Is Fee going for Sonic here? Is he following his name?
Let's see. Oh
he is.
Got
whoa.
He's going ninja. Go ninja.
Ninja versus Sonic. Alright, let's see what we got here. Shelby has proven to be have a pretty solid SBO, so this should be neat. And oh man. Let's see here.
Shelby here just because he has SBO.
I know.
Don't disgrace the ninja, son. You gotta succeed.
Yeah. And, this is gonna be it. He's just gotta get one read. There it is.
You should've blocked that.
Man, yeah. Well, I actually don't think that would've been a good idea, because he still could've killed him and he would've lost three barriers in the process.
Well, yeah. I keep forgetting, it is nice to save your barriers against Sonic, because I do like to save mine. But he just goes to barriers like it's nothing. I think Sonic is another character that doesn't care. Like, he just...
Yeah.
Shit, no. Ooh.
Great grab there, great grab.
It was.
Ah, just go for the spin.
Slap.
Hit. Oh, there's that. Why doesn't everyone use that instead of the regular marching kick? It's so
much better. Yeah, it is.
Oh, this is it. Yeah.
Oh! He should have used...
Ding.
He should have used the back recovery to keep from getting juggled.
Alright, come on, Chave, you can still pull this off.
Yeah, you got the ninja, man. Don't disgrace the ninja way. Please, I will be so sad if you do.
He's got to stop throwing out that punch combo, though.
Yeah.
And,
he's getting dizzy. Come on, let's go.
The hangover.
He still never goes for that double spin. Like, that move helps a lot.
Yeah, no. I don't think he's very good at half circles, actually.
Come on, go, ninja.
Man.
You have disgraced ninja.
Oh, he fought hard. He did good. Although, Supersonic Speed 3 moves forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hit it on now. Select and make your first pick. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Choose and pick the best one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Select and make your first pick. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Choose and pick the best one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Select and make your first pick. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Choose and pick the best one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh shit, here we go.
Alright
guys, all three of us now.
All three.
Grand final.
3 out of 5, let's do it.
3 out of 5 games, undone so far in Santa Fighter's history.
Monkey has been unbeatable right now. I'm kind of rooting for him because that's my man, but you know.
Even though he had like 5 buys in a row, I assume he would have won anyways. Oh, he's going Sonic.
Yeah, he's going.
Wait, hello.
Sonic versus the Ninja.
Oh man, last time we saw us, the Ninja Sonic took the crown.
I'm surprised he's using Espeon.
Yeah, I know.
Is this a counter pick?
Ninja. I think it could be, but I'm not sure. Ooh.
Ninja speed versus.
Oh, this is gonna be. He just needs a single hit, and he's gonna get. Yeah. Right you there.
You got a little excited there. To get some kind of counter in.
You can't do the launch on it, Sonic.
You can't do it against Sonic. I learned that the hard way. You don't.
Over. Crashed.
Get it together, SBO. You can't get dizzy here.
And really? I haven't seen SBO spin dash being used.
Not once at all. Oh, that's just sad. Come on, people. You got to.
Okay. Well, whatever. Okay. And
Oh my God, that kick! Oh, the ketchup
to the side.
Oh my God, there's so much ketchup right now.
All right, I'm back. What the hell did I miss?
You just missed the most epic ketchup pack kick ever.
I missed Heinz.
That was the Heinz kick.
Heinz ketchup all over Sonic's foot.
Excellent punish.
Yeah, really good.
The crispy ketchup kick.
Yes. Weapon grab. Let's see what he's gonna do after that. Wow.
Oh, come on. Why would you strafe into that?
Yeah. That's one of the super sons.
Okay. Alright, what's he gonna do here? He's gonna punish. He has ketchup on his side right now.
All you gotta do is
death.
Missed it.
SBO was in such a tricky position with the strafe spin, but he said, fuck your shit.
He did. Wow. You want to spin? No! Gonna flip your ass out of here! Get out of my way!
Wow, that was game one, and it goes to supersonic speed.
Two.
Did he come out of losers?
I don't know.
Yeah.
And,
doesn't he need three to reset that bracket then?
Yeah. No. I don't know. That's way too many matches.
Anyway, another news.
I'm just wondering, are we doing it like that?
No, we're not doing it like that.
Okay. Another news. Ditto Sonics. No punch kicks. Oh, no punch kicks everywhere.
That's because that's Sonic's most solid normal combo.
Mm-hmm.
That air kick.
It's
that volley toss is just beast. Like volley toss. My God, look at that move.
All day.
Fucking fast.
Like whenever you're in a fix, just volley toss.
Exactly. Just no. Get off me, son. It's like Larry. In a way, it's like Larry. Get off. Just get off me, move.
Anyway, Monkey's just beasting here, 2-0, and is he gonna get the mix-up? No. Nope.
Because this is Monkey's main, even though he was using him before and he failed the Espeo.
Oh, yeah, and he's gonna get catch-up. What?
Oh, punch kick. You should've used the volley toss, son, it would've worked.
No, you know what, it was a good thing Sonic won. If he didn't win that strafe didn't freaking go through, that didn't register.
Wow.
That was solid.
Yeah.
Alright, it's 1-1. I think we're gonna make Sonic need 3.
Monkey TBJ has gone ape. He
because
is not
anymore. He is fascinating.
He is pounding his chest. He is Donkey Kong. He is bonkers right now.
Game 3.
And I wonder what matchup. Monkey's going straight. Ooh! He wants the rematch!
The mirror run back. And it's on Bark Stage. This is my home field.
Best map.
Nice.
That means the tournament has to end here.
It's a reference to me since I wasn't in.
Who's gonna get it?
Breaking the hole.
Yeah.
Air thin.
And he missed the grab there.
Yeah, he should have gone for the volley toss there. Well, he's gonna duck every time you do that now.
The grab's allowed. Ooh, man. Monkey just cleaning it up
here.
What
the hell did I miss? Oh my God. Monkey is sweeping.
Yeah, he's just cleaning
this
it up.
This is it.
He's doing it in
one. Tournament match.
He's got that blue colored mop here.
He is cleaning up right now. Oh my God. Super Sonic, don't let it in like this. This is finals. You gotta keep it hype, man.
Fine. Where's the catch up? Oh. He's got all the catch up he needs. He tried going for a cross up.
What's he doing? Oh.
That was it.
Man.
Monkey had that. Hands down.
All right. Here it is.
He's got to turn it around. You've got to make it happen. If you
Speed Speed needs some redemption
that means
here.
Sonic has to win 4 games.
Yeah, I really don't think he's gonna go Sonic now. Yeah.
He's going. Yeah, he had pretty good luck with him on the first match.
No, yeah, he had solid punishes with Espio.
Yeah, he had a good Espio. He was able to beat Monkey with it. Holy.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Mind games.
The dizziness again.
This is what...
Just borrow Espio 101 from the damn library.
Use your ninja training, son. You don't get dizzy here.
Oh, why would you do that?
No, he's done.
No, don't do it. Oh, why'd you do it?
Oh, okay.
That was nice spacing there. That was nice spacing.
That was. This
he's
is what...
psyching him out. This is... God, Monkey is just going in. He doesn't care! Oh, perfect!
Those volley tars, I tell you.
Tournament point.
This is what Monkey is really good at. He's really good at reading you like a book. He's incredible at it.
It is.
In his head.
But reads again. He is. Oh my God.
Man. Oh!
He couldn't do anything.
Wow.
Even if I gave him another match, it'd be pointless.
Wow, that's. Oh my goodness. Is that it?
BJ. I guess so.
That's it.
I don't know what else to say.
Mastered the art of Yomi. Like, he just
he took it.
He got completely in his head and just wouldn't leave. No, sir,
exactly.
I'm staring at your brain. I'm gonna put my picnic blanket right here. I'm just gonna eat this burger with ketchup. I am staying right here.
He wasn't even doing regular grab. They were all dizzy spin reads.
They all
were. Maximum damage.
It was incredible. Just the damage racking up, like, immediately, just really quickly.
That was that.
Wow.
That's some insane shit.
They call him the best player for a reason.
Yeah.
Wow.
I wouldn't know. I haven't been around long enough.
Good
game. He was able to beat him once with Espio, and that was really good.
Yeah, that was.
It was.
It was really nice.
I'll be honest, I was rooting for Shaolin Turtle this whole time.
It's okay, we all kinda wanted him to do good. And he did do good. Yeah. He did.
He did pretty good.
Just
he did with Knuckles.
Now he's playing his guitar. He is going apeshit.
It's okay. He was one of the original Knuckles. It was me and him. And then everyone else started using him.
Well, do you want to do that co-host match now?
I suppose.
Yes.
Yep. Versus the co-host.
Let's get it.
I mean,
he
may not have been here the whole time, but...
He's here now, and he was able to get to the finals. So we good.
Shocking turtle. Red footage of Monkey actually angry.
Oh! Prince Vegeta is the best STF player. Is the best of the.
I'm not sure how to respond to that.
This is Leo. Alright, we're gonna go?
Yeah, do it up. I've had enough of salt, Chet.
The salty spittoon.
They're probably going to look back at this and realize, wow, we should really chill the fuck out. It's a Sonic game.
Yeah, versus the Hog.
Alright, here we go.
Here we are. Rax
the legend.
Versus Monkey,
number
the other
one
legend.
In the leaderboards. And the time attest, whatever, doesn't count because they beat him easily. He's a fraud.
Ooh,
he's probably gonna get really mad when he hears.
Holy!
Shit.
I'm not letting.
That was a perfect. I wasn't even paying attention.
Wow. Yeah, pay attention.
Oh.
The catch up. Here we go. And
so much catch up. Oh, this is gonna be kill.
No,
it's not gonna be kill.
Man. Giant
spin. Wasn't even ketchup.
There wasn't even. Yeah, it wasn't even ketchup. No mustard. No ketchup.
Nothing.
Anything.
No condiments of any sort. Nice. Why didn't he strafe there? Whatever. There's ketchup damage. Grab. How did he get him with that?
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt really bad. Ooh. And nice try. Ooh, what's we gonna get? Wow. He missed it.
What?
Barrier punch, man.
You
barrier punch.
Up.
I was trying to, the fucking thing would come out.
You fucked up, man. You're gonna have to whip out the Hyper Lariat.
Oh, dang.
You have no choice. And for the record, Rax never uses Hyper Lariat, so I wouldn't actually blame him. This is it. Here we go. We got the combo. Here we go.
Oh, 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 here it is. Oh, you missed it. All right. Lariat.
Ah! Woo! My god. Yo, I don't even think I'm ready. I'm done. I'm back now.
Yeah, no, go back out, man.
All right.
I'll go after if you want.
I can't even get mad.
Yeah, whatever. We'll just do some exhibitions after this. But all right, I expect some hype ass commentating.
We got this.
Damn it.
All right.
Sonic's my main, but you know what? I totally have another main I fall back on.
Ooh. I need to see it.
Do it up.
Let's go.
Oh, who he's talking about?
Chronicosy versus Monkey. This is like
not Knuckles.
All right, who's he gonna go? Is it Amy? I have never seen him use Amy before. I've seen his YouTube videos, but all right. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, oh, this is some Giza action right here.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Kick.
The hammer. And nope. Oh, here he goes. It's Monkey time. Yep. Oh.
How'd he do that?
Rub it in his face right there. And oh wow. Right off the bat. And oh, he went for that throw. Back row? Really? Alright. Oh, there's the squishy.
Half attack.
Slide is better, but. Ooh.
That's cool. Oh, nice job.
There it is. Oh, he's doing a good job here. He's doing good.
Yeah.
And, here we go. Get the grab. Oh, missed it.
Oh.
That volley toss, I tell you.
Oh, I know what he was going for there. He didn't.
Yeah. And, oh, holy.
Oh.
He's there as an anti-air?
Volley toss.
Man. Oh. Come on, we gotta see the replays, man. Oh, here it is. Oh, he missed the double. Yeah, no anti-air for you. Holy cow.
Damn, that was solid.
Yeah.
His mind games were stronger.
Yeah, he's good, man.
Looking like Dago Mahara right now.
Yeah, I think I did surprisingly better than I thought with Amy.
Yeah. He did. I don't think he saw any of it coming, which is really nice.
Yeah. Do you want to fight him?
Yes. I got this. I won't be able to. Uh-huh. I won't speak though. So.
All right. Well, me and Rex got this.
All right.
Then I guess we can close out from there and do some. I don't know. If you guys want to stick around, and do some casual. It's up to you.
Yeah, that'd be fun. All right. Who should I use really quickly?
Who do you mean?
Knuckles and Tails, really.
Do whatever.
Yes.
I want to run that back with Monkey, to be honest. I mean, just for the sake of running.
That's why there's casual.
Shit, it's fun.
It is.
See, people leave in the chat room. Really, come on, man. So Fox said it best. Keep your head up. I mean, so what if you lose?
Right? Ooh, that's so solid.
I've played Marvel 2 online, so I know how to take a loss. There are months.
I can't. That's why I stopped playing Marvel 2.
There are months. There we go. Marvel 2, like.
Yeah. God.
Magneto just prohibits you from playing at all.
Ooh, nice avoid.
You fight Marvel 2? I mean, you playing Marvel 2 against Magneto? Guess what, bitch? This is a one-player game now. You don't get to play anymore.
Damn. Ooh.
Holy. He's got the pummel.
That could have been a kill.
Yeah.
But it didn't go through. Oh, wow. We were just talking about punishing Helicopter with Spindash.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice move. Very stylish. Not very effective, though. Ooh, who gets the OTG?
Oh.
Oh, this is it. This is where all the reading comes from. He got his library card.
He is getting knowledge today. So he about to get a full-time scholarship with all this.
Hell yeah, he just had a wind-up punch. How do you land a wind-up punch? Nice OTG.
And it's easy to make up grab. But holy fuck.
He predicted that. My god. Double spin. Next move is gonna be kill.
Oh.
He's refusing to use it.
Oh, nice jump.
Oh!
Oh, shit. He should have blocked that. I couldn't because he was going for the pummel punch there, I saw.
I always fall for that throw read.
It's godly.
It's some slick stuff.
Well, wow. If we ever have a cross-console tournament, I know who I'm inviting.
Yeah. Monkey. Oh, yeah. Man, this dude is a monster, bro. I gotta run it back.
Alright, well, we'll stop the tournament here. Thanks you for watching, and thank you guys for being here, Snix and Rex.
Oh, dude, it was awesome.
I'm gonna be anywhere else right now, literally. I'm mad I missed the first part, but hey, I got to see the final, so I'm happy.
Yeah, this was a lot of fun. Like, once we got everything together, everything was great. It was awesome.
It was. And if I ever do a cross console tournament, you already know I'm inviting you guys as commentators.
Yeah.
You and great. DCL.
Yes.
All right. Well, this is it for now. See you guys. I don't know when.
Some other time. Excellent.
Peace.
Later.
All right. See ya. Alright, so game two is going to be... Are you kidding me?
Well,
what do these people not understand about 2 out of 3?
I've never been in a tournament before and I still understand that. 2 out of 3 means 2 out of 3.
For fuck's sake. Why is everyone so mad at each other? I might just keep this part in the video, just to show, like, this community salt.
I thought Marvel had the salt, but this is grand right here.
No, yeah, Son of the Fighters has got the salt.
I might die from all this sodium. This sodium?
Seriously, dude.
I don't want all this salt, sir. Please, stop!
My god.
Alright, they better get it now.
He's in here.
Yeah, alright. Now he's gotta be player one.
Good lucky two.
Oh, come on. If he's offering to be player two, you better offer to be player one.
Come on, take the advantage. There he is, alright.
I've only been here for a while. And I'm tired of seeing Knuckles and Tails already. Let's get this going. Who's getting ate up? Survivors are always labeled the fittest. That's why you couldn't win this. I'm the living legend, veteran in this. My first priority got dealt with.
Hey, what's up, man?
Not much.
How was the tournament?
Black Emerald Cup. It could have gone better. I mean, it wasn't as hype as Tournament Zone, but whatever.
I wasn't able to make it because I had work and stuff, so...
it's alright. Rax was a great co-host. I mean, he was late, but he's good.
That's good. So yeah, what about the, I heard about another tournament that might be coming up in the future?
Oh, that little thing we were planning. Yeah, I guess I kind of told a few people. Not sure. Do you still want to do that?
Yeah, sure.
Really?
So long as I don't have work.
Yeah, we both are a little quite busy. I don't know. I haven't even thought of a name for it. We'll see.
All right, man.